Well, by now you've surely seen these videos over the past few days. Huge crowds ignoring social distancing guidelines at beaches and lakes over the Memorial Day weekend. But there's more to it than just people ignoring these orders. As Brad Underwood found out, and as some of you may be experiencing, social distancing has come with some serious psychological side effects.
Memorial Day weekend at the Lake of the Ozarks in Missouri, thousands of people stuffed pools and boats, partying like it's 2019. A few hundred miles away at the Indiana Dunes State Park, it's pretty much the same. People on top of each other and very little social distancing. We've seen it here as bars reopen, and it's happening in Kentucky too.
People shouting to be heard over the music, that's how you spread this infection. And before you know it, that fun evening out turns into 2 weeks later 40 or 50 people sick who went out and spread the virus further and spread it further.
What is it that drives people to these gatherings when health experts preach the opposite? Psychologist Dr. Stuart Bassman believes it's similar to smoking cigarettes or not wearing a seatbelt.
It's summed up by one word, denial. Denial that they can become ill. Denial of their mortality. That they see themselves as above the rules.
Policing large crowds is nearly impossible as officers around the country do their best to break up gatherings like this one in Daytona Beach, Florida.
By these people flagrantly disregarding social distancing, they're not only jeopardizing their health, but the health of others.
Mental health is also a side effect of social distancing. Dr. Bassman says isolation can cause serious damage.
We not only have a pandemic from a virus, we have a pandemic of depression and anxiety that is really, in a sense, confronting us all.
The cure, he says, ironically, is social relationships. So keep them, just at a distance. Brad Underwood, Local 12 News.